take this man, Matt, as your husband, to have and to hold, to love, to respect and take care of, and to cherish in oneness as long as you both shall live. As you are holding both hands, it is an honor and a privilege as an ordained minister of the gospel in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Matt, you may kiss your bride.